We used to use Oracle in the data warehousing. Now we are using Netezza. In our history, we have been in the traditional subscription business more and more. We have realized that it is now time to go into the service-oriented business. Our vision is to offer experiences. That means that we have, for example, new IPTV services, we have healthcare services, personal security services that we are providing. But what this actually means is that we have to actually understand our customer, and this is something that was very hard to accomplish our older solutions. The old system that we had was the Oracle rack system. We were running it on the HP Superdome platform, but what it actually meant for us, it was very costly. Cost to maintain and also the queries and loads, they were pretty slow because that wasn't never actually tuned up for data warehousing usage. It was more kind of a transactional database. It also prevented us to drive these new data intensive services and analyses in an agile way. For this reason, it was very hard for us also to actually recover from both system of load failures, but also the queries or actually the requirements of the information from our end users. When we went to the evaluation phase, we had some pre-requirements or ideas that what kind of a solution it should have been or should be in the future. First of all, it should be able to very rapidly react into our changing needs. Typically in a telco environment, the needs of the business are very fast-paced, moving subjects, so that you really don't know what someone is asking from you tomorrow. We have the Oracle's latest technology, we have the Exadata version 2, actually we have the version 1 in the first phase and the version 2 in the second phase. We have the Microsoft parallel data warehouse. We had also the reference architecture in our evaluation. Netezza, Greenplum, part of the EMC today, and we had also Sybase IQ. What we actually did there was that we took our building data warehouse, which is pretty compatible in size, it's about 1 terabyte. We exploded it to 12 times in size, so that we got in about 12 terabytes data in Oracle. Well, in Netezza it was 3 terabytes. The compression was so efficient in the first place. And of course, now when we are moving into the version 6, I think that this is still improving a lot. And for the queries, we took from our current Commerce system reports and also from our SAS system some reports. We had 12 queries and actually 2 loads that we were testing in there. Well, this table shows the results. Netezza has the overall performance advantage over the others. It was tremendous. In some cases, they were able to compete in that sense. On the other hand, on the TCO side, the Netezza was also with a comparison. What was also very remarkable was that this ease of usage in Netezza, that was just really amazing. I think that the best describes the situation that we had in Netezza, that when Terry came into our offices and we had 2 days reserved for this evaluation period, if I now remember it right, it was after lunch hour of the first day that we were able to accomplish everything, half in the time. And with some other vendors, for example, we had on day 3 or day 4 something going on, some tuning or some optimization or some partitioning or something else. We took our mobile CDRs, the core detail records, data warehouse, which is about 25 terabytes in our old Oracle system. And we also took our mobile building data warehouse, which is the second largest one that we have. These two actually are about 95% of our volumes in our data warehousing. We took those and started to transfer them into the Netezza platform from Oracle. Well, in the Cognos side and also in the SAS side, the main part of the work was to go through all the metadata, the framework manager models, and to change all the Oracle specific functions in there. That was pretty straightforward, and it was actually not regarded a major effort, and actually it wasn't that either. In the Cognos side, the reporting as well as SAS connections, it was as easy as we thought. Our 4-person team, we had half person who was concentrating on this side, and he was able to accomplish it in 4 weeks. We have a reporting environment with 1,500 reports currently. In 6 months, we are able to now run all our major data warehouses on a really, really fast platform. We have been able to measure about 200 to 650 times better performances, both in reports, both in analysis, both in loads. And what does actually mean? We have the power users, we have analysts, developers in this area. We have calculated that there are about 11,000 man hours potential savings that we are able to gain, and this has already started to realize. People have actually time to do something else than to iterate, use their days and drink coffee while they're iterating the data. Well, the other thing, of course, that we are able to now to run down the old Oracle system. It will give and this is an even precautious estimate, about 0.8 million cost savings in a year. Are the topics that are now improving the consumer customer side in our cases, they have been very appealed about the possibility to go through our CDRs, make a social network analysis, trying to find out the alpha users, influencer users. And we have had some rehearsals on this side also before, but in here also it has been so that in the Oracle system we just wasn't able to do it systematically. We had some trials and we had some promising results, but it was not something that could have been taken into production or production level. We have started a project in that, and the potential gain revenue is 3 or 5 million and somewhere between that. And also this is pretty precautious estimate. Netezza has become the synonym of performance in Elisa. And this is something that you very rarely come across when you are doing these DI-related projects and efforts.